We're going to do a tune for you now that dates back to the turn of the century. Not the one we just had, but the one before that. 1895, roughly. And there's a tradition of blues, which most people don't really understand or know. They were just not exposed to it. But the blues really came, obviously it came from West Africa, and some of the beats and the tribal beats that John did on that second song, right? And that's how they would pass messages and stuff in between the tribes. Well, when the slaves got to America, they tried to keep some of those things alive with the drum. And the snare drum particularly, because that was all that was available, so it was done mostly in a march-type format. Some of you might know Otha Turner. Otha Turner, somebody that had a band where he played a fife and a guy played a snare drum. And then they bring in a bass drum, and it was this march-type feeling. Well, at the turn of the century, at back just previous to that, the Civil War, they banned all the drums on the plantations. And they were trying to take away any connection to the homeland. Well, thankfully for us, some of these grooves that we're doing tonight were passed down vocally. And I'm going to share with you one of those songs now that was done vocally. And I would encourage you on the chorus to sing along with me. I know you're going to recognize it when we get there. But this is a cutoff from my 2004 CD release, and it's indicative of that style, that music at the turn of the century that was passed down vocally. And thankfully for us, we didn't lose these cultural references, where now it's become part of our American music history. This song is called Lay My Burden Down.